anime, and loud music.
Watch at your own discretion.
Enjoy.
Alright. Hello, everyone. Today, sorry for that intro. Today, I'm going to be reacting to another vid sent to me by, well, I guess you can see his name right now. Tyke is sending me these vids. Well, yesterday, the one I reacted to, he made for me, which was very epic. But anyway, today, reacting to another vid that he sent. And, yeah, so I don't know what it's going to be, but let's hop on in, I guess. Oh, you can see that I was listening to the... Bro, I freaking knew it! Okay, let's just calm down. Hope y'all don't mind that this is in Japanese and it's anime, so. Okay, so this is Jojo's Bizarre Adventure, Stone Ocean, which is going to be Jojo Part 6 coming up. Yeah. Also, this is the trailer for Netflix. This person right here laying dead. Oh, I thought it was Dopio, but apparently it is some random person? Wait, let me look. I don't know, that looks like Dopio. He was a villain in part 5 of JoJo. Let's see. Okay, 2011. Oh, this looks so good. I'm not just saying, like, well, we just started watching the trailer, but just like the animation is what I'm saying. Okay, I swore Cujo was spelled with the K. Apparently women could be violent. I didn't know that. Looks like she has a straight jacket on. Some random little kid that must like baseball. Okay. Okay, that looks like one of those beetle things, or a brooch. I think that's what it's called, a brooch that Giorno had on his outfit in part 5. Maybe not. Oh my god! Jotaro! Jotaro Kujo. Oh, the music sounds epic! Oh my gosh, the one in the movie. Oh, this music sounds... So basically, I'm guessing people that watch won't know the show, but Jotaro is from part 3, and he's basically been in every part up to part 6, even though he's like not the main character anymore, which is just epic. Okay, so basically in part 5 is a wait a second. I think that piece of broken oh. No! Titty knuckles. Dang it. Stop! Stop connecting. Go back. Okay, so I'm pretty sure that is a fragment of the stand arrow. I'm pretty sure it gives people stand abilities, which is basically like power-ups in the shell. So, I'm pretty sure that's what it is. Which... Oh, maybe that's... I guarantee she goes to grab it and cuts herself and then gets a stand. Yep. Oh, mama. And she even says aura, like Jotaro does. Stone free. Oh my gosh, December 2021. Oof! I, I'm at a loss for words. That's just too epic. Yeah, I hope I didn't geek out too much, even though that was epic. So, yeah. Okay, well, I guess this is the end of the video. I hope the people that did watch it liked it. You know, that liked JoJo. But, yeah. So, I'll see everyone in the next video. Bye! Alright, like I said, hope you enjoyed the video. Maybe I got some new people to watch this, you know, being JoJo and all. And, yeah. Funny story. Kinda moved the video file to a different folder and had to restart editing this video all over again. So I hope you enjoyed. And, yeah. So, I'll see you in my next video. Maybe won't be a reaction, but something. Okay. Bye!